devotion, love, affection, compassion, altruism, trust, solidarity, friendship, mutual assistance, tolerance, loyalty, faithfulness, concern, and protection of others. Most people express their longing for features of proper moral values at every available opportunity. They complain of being unable to come by features of the proper moral values they wish for, such as love, respect, and loyalty. The fact is, though, that proper moral values are only possible through fearing God and feeling deep devotion to Him. It is therefore only sincere believers who truly live by these values. There are many verses in the Quran concerning people's daily lives and social relationships. Believers seek to live by these pleasing moral values revealed by God in the Quran in the finest possible manner at every moment of their lives. No matter what the circumstances may be, they never make any concessions on demonstrating proper moral values. They never engage in discrimination based on conflicts of interest on any subject whatsoever. Believers, bound to one another through godliness in this world, will, by the will of God, benefit in the hereafter. But those who believe and do right actions, they are the best of creatures. Their reward is with their Lord. Gardens of Eden with rivers flowing under them, remaining in them timelessly, forever and ever. God is pleased with them, and they are pleased with Him. That is for those who fear their Lord.